So this is going to be In-N-Out Burger, top to bottom. Not many people have done this, I don't think. So I'm going to do the pro straight line, I think they call it on the map. So you know, most people just think of that job, but they don't know that actually here you can go left just there. But that's a bit boring. So I'm going to be going up. This is 400 meters long and 83 meters down the whole trail. Most of it's a slab. Right, let's try these XT brakes out. Oh my god, they're bad. They're really bad. I'm in trouble. I am in trouble. I'm alive! I'm alive! I survived! Oh my god! Don't buy XT brakes and don't jump into In-N-Out Burger or with them. Oh my god, my SRAM code RSCs would have been fine. Yes, my tyres are muddy. Yes, it's wet, but the brake fade. I guess that's a video how not to do it. Anyway, we are still on In-N-Out Burger, which you believe. It's all this left stuff. And as soon as there's the merge on the right, which is basically here, that's it. I really don't want to hit this, but apparently I've capped with 9 lives. Yes, that's In-N-Out Burger. I'm in a good mood because I lived 4 out of 5. God damn.